It is launch time. The spaceship that Elon Musk will hopes one day will take us to Mars, taking off right now. Let's check this out.
We're throttled down and throttled back up. Going through the period of maximum aerodynamic pressure. As the velocity increases, the density of the atmosphere is decreasing. Lessening stress on the vehicle. The call out, max Q now. Continuing to watch the first stage as we head downrange. A 100 seconds into flight. Our next major activity is going to be shutdown of the first stage. Houston Tracking Station now acquiring the vehicle. With shutdown, we will get separation of Starship and Super Heavy and ignition of the Starship engines. When Starship separates, we light up 6 engines in a staggered sequence. If all goes well, those 6 engines will burn for almost 6.5 minutes. Onboard view from Starship.
You are watching something incredible right now. That Starship that we've been talking about all week long, the biggest and most powerful rocket ever made. It's a part of SpaceX's mission. This is just a test flight sending that. This is the first stage rocket booster going to send that thing up into space. The first launch attempt on Monday was actually scrubbed due to an issue they had. They got the launch off today without a hitch. This 400-foot Starship spacecraft, it is going to take one lap around Earth. It's going to take about 90 minutes. So they are just into this thing. We're going to watch this thing as it completes its mission. The rocket is not manned. There's nobody on board this thing. The company's hope is that the spacecraft will one day bring American astronauts to Mars, to the red planet. NASA has already reserved the spacecraft for its next manned moon mission. Quite a scene there for SpaceX. We'll be right back.